About time you got back. Get back into the field.
I've been monitoring the vision. Best of luck out there. You just saw. Best of luck out there. If we want to repair the... Hope that helps. Ready? I promise this won't hurt a bit. Suddenly, our little world looks a whole lot bigger, doesn't it? There you go. Now to get to the core of the problem. Our friend is depending on you, and so is the world.
Body. The visions in turn.
Eliminated.
the red.
Oh yeah, here we go.
Hey, what's going on? Ah, did I miss all the good stuff again? Whoa, what's with the serious face? I got something that'll cheer you up. Follow me. Tony thinks he runs this joint, but I'm the one who keeps things working. He's fine and all, but the guy still has a lot to learn. Truth be told, he's only a genius by Earth standards. Hope he remembers that next time an interstellar species pays us a visit. Ugh, nothing more pathetic than watching your leader get laughed at. Anyway, I set up a station where you can cobble together new gear. You know, like costumes, equipment, emergency supplies. Well, what are you waiting for? I didn't make this for myself. Actually, I did. But I'm in the mood to share. So you better get to work before I change my mind. Now, if you'll excuse me, I got more important things to do.
Xandirth is in terrible danger, as is your Convergence engine.
Yeah, I've read the report. Well, I've skimmed it. I'll have Omega Flight send out a squad.
Hydra has increased their security measures. Those monsters have locked up hundreds of innocent civilians.
We have to take action before it's too late. I'll deploy a team to deal with your Hydra problem.
And in Sakaar, power is the ultimate prize. Those who prove their might rule over all others. Ah, so you understand now. Then the arena awaits. If you think you can survive.
So much to do. My head is spinning.
These people need a leader, Stark, and you're the best we got. So pull yourself together, okay?
Ah, finally someone who can help. Feels like the whole universe is on fire. I need some problem solvers. Trust me, I'll make it worth your while. Get a team and get moving.
We may have repaired the damage Yellowjacket caused to the Vision Core, but
We need to make sure that alternate reality version of me can't put any world... Stop by anytime.
Yellow Jacket is gonna spend the rest of... Get back into the field.
Yellow Jacket smuggled in some pit. Later!
Watch your step. Pim's around here.
I'm not just some ant you can crush under your boot, Fury. I'm better than that. Better than you all. Things might not have gone exactly according to plan. But I've still got a few tricks up my sleeve to help set things right. Omega Flight thinks it's bringing balance to the universe. All you're doing is taking away the power from the people. But with this anti-convergium, I can finally give it back!
The solitaire. What we really need is... Everything should be ready.
Maybe right. I'm used to catching bugs in my web, but not ones this big.
This oversized bee's got no sting left. The anti-convergium is destroyed. Time for him to crawl back to his hive.
There's no way you're throwing me back into a cell, even if it means I have to take the raft down with you on it!
Echo! Sensation!
think I'm trouble? You haven't seen anything yet!
We need to search the area thoroughly, in case Yellow Jacket is hiding any more PIM particles.
Okay, how thoroughly are we talking? This guy's got some seriously deep pockets.
I see you've completed your mission. Impressive results.
They haven't completed anything. This isn't even close to over.
He couldn't be more wrong. In fact, we may have finally discovered a potential replacement for the convergence engines. It's not something we should discuss here. We should return to a more secure location. Follow me, my friends. Hello, my friend.
Let me guess. Doc, get you later.
Oh yeah, here we go.